destination in Toulon.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Okay, thingamajig. I have set your route to a showcase event. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn sharp right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. 500 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Welcome back, thingamajig. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
Thank you. time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. What good? Pilot, there's a temple on the runway. Temple on the runway! Superstar, let's see what else you got. Hey, the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this? Oh, that was the plan. Motorcycle. Now it's a race horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil bikers. Who you got?
Okay, thingamajig. I have set your route to a nearby expedition. In 400 meters, turn right. T- turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Recalculating route. Arrived at your destination.
Rami, nice ride.
I have to look good for my old compadres. And I thought, what looks better than beating a Horizon superstar into your hometown? First to the Basilica wins.
Vámonos! Let's do this!
So? I've heard there's a bit of a street scene around here.
Maybe. Back then I was just a little kid learning to drive with my mommy and my tios. I couldn't even reach the pedals. But you know, they do say that the most fierce street racer in all of Mexico comes from Guanajuato.
Ah, do they really?
Pues sí, they say he's never lost a race. Who knows if he'll make an appearance at Horizon?
So does this feared street racer have a name?
Oh, many names. They call him El Jefe, El Perrón, El Guapo, El Valiente. You might meet him one day. But not if you can't even beat me in town. Coming up from Guanajuato, wait till you see the city at night. Guanajuato, home of La Familia Mirón, best city in Mexico. The name means hill of frogs.
Oh, that's not very street racy.
Then you've never seen a frog at top speed, superstar. Put a cafe there. Turn up.
Sorry, boat.
That's okay. The tunnels were built to keep the city from flooding, but they are perfect for El Jefe and the local street racers. Oh, and watch for traffic! These streets can get busy, but I've heard the racers find it adds to the challenge. And I mean, so I've heard. final stretch. The Basilica is just around the corner.
I wish El Jefe could see us now.
Oh, he can, my friend. Now get across the finish line.
Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato. Racers come here to ask Our Lady for her blessing. You know, I might be able to contact El Jefe. I hear he's pretty strict, but if he thinks you're good enough to join the street scene, then who knows?
Dude, I know it's you.
Está bueno, pues. Then you're in. Come on, let's go meet my compadres.
Now my darkest secret is out, my friend. I have something else to show you. Follow me!
Where are we going now?
Out of the city, to our racers' meetup.
Does your family know about El Jefe?
Are you kidding? My father would be furious, and my uncle Carlos would challenge me to a race before every family meal.
Well, you can't keep street scene a secret anymore.
You're going to have to show these racers how it's done. They've never been part of a festival before.
I'm sure they'll learn fast.
Lesson numero uno. Give the people what they want.
What do the people want?
Someone willing to bend the rules.
Company. Meet my compadres! When we started this meetup, we were just a few kids racing around in old coches. Since then, the racers, the engines, the party have all grown a little bit. Sorry about all the mystery, by the way. It was nice to visit home as myself for a change.
It was fun.
My problema, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Street Scene.
Welcome to Horizon Street Scene. Fully approved and ready to go. Take a look.
I've set up street races all across Mexico. There's a lot of people who want to take you on. No pressure.
Races are... warming into Horizon Street Scene, even though it's not very underground anymore. Whatever you do, don't tell them. It's important for their street cred.
When the first night strikes, make sure you strike first. Ain't got time to sightstep.
Okay, thingamajig. There's a showcase nearby. Plotting your route now. 100 meters. Turn left. 100 meters. Turn left. Turn left.
One fully restored Dodge Viper ACR for you, if you care to stop by.
In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Superstar. Let's see what else you got. Hey, the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this? Oh, that was the plan. Motorcycle. Now it's a race horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil bikers. Who you got? Biker? What? What is that? Wait, is that a wingsuit? Final straight, and this kid is not stopping!
What do you think? Not a bad return for a few rumours in a dusty old barn, eh? And there's the keys. Now off you go and turn some heads.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. meters. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Destination. You have arrived at your destination. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
I'd say 5's your lucky number, but I have a feeling you're not stopping there.
okay thingamajig. I have blueprints for a bunch of new adventures, and you have decisions to make. You, Alex, Ramiro, and every single fan messaging me to ask when this is opening. Great news! I'll tell them all very soon, shall I?
Amiga! I think we should show Horizon why the Baja is home to the biggest off-road race on Earth. And if we have time, we might set up an outpost or something.
turn around when it is safe to do so.
I was chatting to this bloke who said one of the most famous movie cars in history is actually abandoned in a barn somewhere in Mexico. What do you reckon? Sounds like a wild goose chase to me.
In 400 metres, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. have arrived at your destination.
It's a Mustang. Oh, talk about famous cars. This is the one from, what's that movie with the detective? Hang on, it'll come to me.
I'll get to work on it and see if I can remember the name of that film.